Drunk driver convicted of killing a man 2 days before his wedding will receive her sentence today. Police say Jessica Araujo was 3 times over the legal blood alcohol limit when she ran a red light, killing Naji El-Kadi. A judge found her guilty on all charges. Araujo told the judge she will take whatever punishment he sees fit, while El-Kadi's widow said she thought a 10 to 15 year sentence would be appropriate. Araujo faces up to 20 years in prison.